get him right, Piero Barone.
Great.
Gianluca Ginoble. Ignazio Boschetto. Welcome.
Thank you.
So we were just saying a little bit ago, you're called the Italian Jonas Brothers. How does that make you feel?
It's great. It's great because we are very young and we sing traditional song and pop song. And when the people say the meat of Jonas Brothers and Pavarotti is a great emotion.
It's pretty great. And you guys just say, sort of, your story is kind of incredible. You basically won with Italy's version of American Idol,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Took it by storm. And since then, you have met everybody. What was Lady Gaga like?
Oh, she is amazing. We met Lady Gaga, Eminem, all the artists.
And how do you like the stage so far?
They are so humble. They are so humble.
Yeah.
And they say to us always, study, 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 and be humble.
We must
be humble.
Well, you're humble, but you're also incredibly talented. Slime.